Hey beautiful, it's that time of the month again. Let's go ahead and honor our bodies with some restorative yoga right here in our bed. So first, let's go ahead and grab a pillow. We're gonna bring it to be in alignment with our belly. And we're just gonna kind of roll over on top of it. We're bringing our knees up. Doing like a child's pose over this pillow. Well, this is the elevated child's pose. We hope to relieve cramps and improve digestion. If you need to, you can grab two. Maybe this may help a little bit more. Resting here with two pillows. We're gonna be holding these postures for 3 to 5 minutes. So really resting here. Comfortable position and tuning into the breath. If you have your head laying to one side, maybe explore switching your head to face the opposite direction and rest here for a moment. tabletop position. From here, we're just gonna send our knees out to the left side. Resting our belly and chest right back on those pillows. Resting the hips, resting the legs. Take a nice deep inhale. Slow exhale. And whenever you're ready for your next exhale, we're going to gently press ourselves up. Bring that right arm over and roll over onto our backs. We're going to have our pillows seated right at the base of our spine, and then just relax the back onto those pillows, allowing the palms to flip open, facing up.
Thank you.
rolling over to our right side. We'll bring our knees over to the right. Bring our hands on either side of those pillows. Inhale, straightening out the back, straightening out the spine. And as we exhale, resting down onto our pillows. Take a nice deep inhale, full exhale. And we're gonna close out the practice here. Maybe you wanna come back into child's pose, completing that 360 circle. Maybe you just want to rest in bed for a little bit. Thank you for flowing with me today. I hope you got exactly what you needed, and I'll see you next time. Peace.